North Korea said on Sunday the UN Security Council applied double standards over military activities among UN member states, state media KCNA said. It comes amid international criticism over its recent missile tests. The council met behind closed doors on Friday upon request from the United States and other countries over the North's missile launches. The meeting came a day after Pyongyang fired a newly developed anti-aircraft missile, the latest in a series of weapons tests. They include the launches of a previously unseen hypersonic missile, ballistic missiles, and a cruise missile with potential nuclear capabilities. The North Korean Foreign Ministry's Department of International Organizations said the Security Council meeting means an encroachment on its sovereignty. It accused the Council of double standards as it remains silent about US joint military exercises and weapons tests with allies. North Korea warned the Council could face consequences if it continues to breach the North's sovereignty, quote, with the double dealing stick. Pyongyang said in recent weeks that its weapons tests are aimed at boosting its defense capabilities.